First, Tesco told me that they would give me an interview, and then they said they wouldn't. And when we asked them why, they said, there's not a lot to say about this at the moment.
But then they sent me this statement. We are committed to ensuring sustainability across our supply chain. Reducing reliance on fishmeal is a complex industry-wide issue, but we're actively looking at how best to tackle it.
Morrisons have also refused to talk to me on camera. They said it would be difficult for us to discuss these issues in a broadcast interview.
The co-op said, we are currently investigating the issues raised with our supplier.
We are committed to sustainable fishing and responsibly sourced fish. But they also said, we do not have anyone available to talk to you on camera about prawns. I'd say that's a bit of a contradiction.
Now, I'm hoping that if you fish fighters out there get involved too, we might actually get some answers on this issue.
You can bet representatives of these supermarkets are watching this show right now, waiting to see what we're going to say about them. Well, if they won't talk to me, maybe they'll talk to you. So let's get tweeting. What are your prawns eating? At hashtag fishfight. You can send that to @UKTesco, @MorrisonsNews, and @CooperativeFood.
We started sending tweets on this earlier today, but now it's time to get serious.
Let's get Fish Fight trending during this commercial break.
Great work, everyone. Look how many tweets we've sent. The supermarkets will have to respond to that, and we'll keep you updated on our website, fishfight.net.